The year, 1984. My name? Carrie Bradshaw.
So what's it like filming in New York?
I'm loving New York. Yes, it's so convenient. You know, you can walk everywhere, and everyone just walks with such a purpose. There's so many people doing their own thing, and so many, I love food, so there's so many different restaurants and places to go, and if you're feeling lonely, you can just walk out into the city and feel like you're a part of something bigger than yourself, and I think that's also what Carrie loves. You know, you can kind of find yourself just meandering the streets.
Any advice on how to find their voice as a teenager? Because Carrie goes through a huge transition from going from Connecticut to being her own person in New York.
Yeah, I think a lot of the viewers and a lot of the girls will be able to relate to Carrie. And I think what it's really about is being able to let go of your fears and kind of jump into what you really want to pursue.
They say that the eyes are the window to the soul. That looking into someone's eyes is to know the truth.
You and the pilot are trying to, or Carrie is trying to ask Sebastian out. Have you ever asked a guy out? And do you have any advice for someone who's in that same situation?
Let's see. Well, winter formal, we always had to ask the guy. Mm-hmm. So I remember when I asked one of my friends with a fortune cookie. Our school had like a, you know, you had to do kind of elaborate things to ask people to dances and stuff. Have I ever asked a guy out? No, not like, do you want to go on a date? I mean, usually if there's already something going, you're like, hey, do you want to do this? It's just a little bit easier.
Not a, hey, I like you.
I like
you.
I'd prefer the guy to ask. I think there needs to be some chivalry in dating, and I feel like that's kind of been lost with texting. Guys get lazy, you know?
What has been the best part of this beginning of Carrie Diaries?
I think it's just really special to have a crew that feels excited about the show and to realize that so many people are so looking forward to a project that you're working on. You know, it's one thing to be really passionate about something, but to have a whole built-in audience, it really makes me feel good. Hey, I'm Anna Sophia Robb from The Carrie Diaries. Please watch on CW, and you're watching Awesomeness TV.